you're impossibly fast and strong. You gotta give me some answers.
I'd rather hear your theories.
I have considered radioactive spiders and kryptonite.
It's all superhero stuff, right? What if I'm not the hero? What if I'm the bad guy?
I know what you are. Your skin is pale white and ice cold. You don't go out into the sunlight.
Say it out loud. Say it.
Vampire.
Are you afraid?
No. This isn't real. This kind of stuff just doesn't exist.
It does in my world.
I just want to try one thing. I don't know how long I've waited for you.
What is going on?
Security guard at the mill got killed by some kind of animal.
An animal?
My family, we're different from others of our kind.
You brought a snack.
What, now he's coming after me?
The hunt is his obsession. He's never gonna stop.
I'd rather die than to stay away from you.
He's got unparalleled senses, absolutely lethal.
I'll do whatever it takes to make you safe again.
You're faster than the others.
But not stronger.
I'm strong enough to kill you.
You are my life now.
Look at this, Alex.
A mystery lost to time is about to be unearthed.
We found it, Professor.
It's the tomb of the Dragon Emperor and his army.
This is incredible.
2,000 years ago, China's Dragon Emperor conquered half the world. Now, he is returning to finish the job.
Here we go again.
Whoa! Whoa!
Sorry, pal. There's a mummy on the loose.
From Universal Pictures.
We're gonna do this my way. I put down more mummies in my time than you.
You put down one mummy, Dad.
Yeah, same mummy. Twice.
And the producers of The Mummy and The Mummy Returns.
How exactly are we supposed to fend them off?
When the Emperor built the Great Wall, he buried his enemies underneath it. I will call them to battle once again.
So these are the good undead guys, right?
This summer.
I tell you to fasten your seatbelts, but it was too cheap to buy any.
Why am I laughing?
Beyond death.
I really hate mummies!
Beyond imagination.
Did this guy ever run out of tricks?
Lies an adventure that will live.
Hang on!
For all eternity.
Time to go.
The Mummy, Tomb of the Dragon Emperor.
I knew it was coming. But this is not the future my mother warned me about. And in this future, I don't know if we can win this war. This is John Connor.
this unstable world, every life hangs by a thread. We are that thread. A fraternity of assassins. Trained to be the weapons of fate.
My name's Henry.
I don't know any Edward. My name is Henry. You're making a terrible mistake.
I just want my life back.
It is a choice that each of us must face. To remain ordinary. Or you can take control of your own destiny.
Join us.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Decision that lies before you.